Are you planning to go for a chemical peel for your acne issues and pimple issues? Then hold on right now. Watch this video till the end, because this video will give you the exact clarity around whether you should go for chemical peels or you should not go for chemical peels, and what are the effects and what are the side effects of having a chemical peel done for your acne issues. And let's explore together what chemical peel is and how it functions and what goes on with it. So let's discover all of it together. Hello friends, welcome or welcome back to my channel. My name is Vanya. I'm a professional makeup artist and an educator, a fashion, beauty and lifestyle influencer, a makeover bridal and skin consultant as well. In this video, I will be sharing all the effects and side effects of chemical peels on your skin, because this has been one of the most requested video. And as a skin consultant, and forget about skin consultant, I personally feel like I'm an acne specialist, because the clients which I have, like 8 out of 10 clients I deal around acne issues, and I am doing this from last 6+ years, and the results and the feedbacks and the entire experiencing of dealing with clients around acne and pimple issues has been really different and amazing. So after dealing with all these people, I thought of, let's create a video, because these days I am seeing that almost every dermatologist or a doctor is suggesting people to go for chemical peel if they are having acne and pimple issues. And no matter what, whoever comes to me to consult around their acne issues, mostly they all have visited in the past with the doctors and consulted with the doctors, and most of them have already gone for chemical peels. And you know, when I listen to them and see the feedback and see the entire situation, I feel like these days, I don't know why, but you don't require chemical peel for every situation. There are so many ways, effective ways to treat your acne and pimple issues, because chemical peels only give you results superficially. They work on the superficial layer of your skin. They don't treat your acne from the root. And if you have been following me since long, you must be knowing that I talk and I focus on the root causes of no matter what the issue is, because if you cannot identify the root cause, the results cannot be assured. So this is how I used to function. And in all these consultancy experiences, I have seen that mostly people go for chemical peels. So I thought of, let's make a video and spread some awareness around it. Yes, still you can go for chemical peels after watching this video as well. It's of course your choice, but I thought of, as a consultant, as I'm seeing and dealing with so many cases around on a daily basis, I thought it's my responsibility to talk about it on such a huge platform like YouTube, so that I can reach out to more and more people. And if you are also looking for certain consultancies and want to find out the root cause behind your acne issues or any skin, body or hair issues, you can get in touch with me, and you can follow the description box where I have provided the details to get in touch with me. So yes, I would love to hear from you as well. So chemical peels are actually chemical treatments. They are peels which we use, like lactic acid, glycolic acid, salicylic acid, TCA peels and other peels. So these are the peels which doctors, especially doctors or dermatologists, they use on your skin to get rid of whatever the skin issue is, depending on whatever skin issue you have. So now when you talk about acne, right now we are talking about acne in this video. So if you talk about acne, so usually doctors suggest either, I won't name definitely, but I was dealing with one of my clients recently, like around a week back. She consulted me for her skin, and earlier she was actually seeing a doctor who is very renowned doctor in Calcutta, and the ointment she was using and whatever the creams and all that she was using, they had steroids in it. Okay, now firstly, let me tell you guys, this video, I'm not making this video for you. I'm making this video for myself, for my self-satisfaction, that finally I'm speaking about this on such a platform, that you don't require such potent chemical peels. And by potent here, I don't mean effective. Yes, they are effective, but I will discuss about the side effects as well later in this video. and you don't require medicines for skin, you know. Yes, there are situations where you need to have medicine to control certain emergency situations, but you know what, I have seen people these days, they take so many medicines for what? Just to get glow on their skin, just to get rid of pigmentation, just to get rid of blemishes, just to get rid of acne and blemishes. I may sound to you like, you know, or you may think that, hey Vanya, for you it may be just to deal with that situation, but we know that how we are suffering from such issues. For us, it's not a small thing. You know guys, I can totally get you, and I have also been there once in my life. In this phase, whatever you are seeing right now, I used to have 80-100 pimples on my face, and which have always left this big black marks on my face. So I have been there, I have experienced that, and I completely get you and I can understand your situation. So that's not something that I'm just speaking about. I have also lived that part of my life, and my own experience with acne and pimples on myself and with my clients has actually inspired me to create this video. So let's get into the video straight away. So chemical peels, how they work? They actually work on the upper layer of your skin and actually makes your skin exfoliate, and it removes the upper top layer, superficial layer, and the dead skin layer of your face. And while doing that process, it allows your skin to regenerate itself and to have, you know, newer cells and newer cell growth in the region wherever you get the peel. Of course, mostly people get it done on their entire face. Now, this is fine till here. Now, what are the side effects of peel? So see, first of all, there have been 9 out of 10 cases where I have personally consulted and seen that after getting chemical peel done, yes, the acne goes, but it leaves acne scars, that pits, the kind of holes and pits, bigger pits that are called acne scars. So it leaves acne scars for sure. The second thing is, it does not treat acne like forever, okay? Yes, it will dry up everything, it will remove all the acne in certain period. The period depends on person to person and case to case, but it's not a permanent solution, okay? Because the solution is not working on the root. Your acne and pimple, no matter what, it comes with from within your body, okay? It's not something which is just on the top layers of your body. So just drying out, now chemical peels, how they work, they just dry out the entire face. That's how they make the skin exfoliate, and it, because of that, the acne goes away. But that does not treat the acne from within. Like for example, if you don't drink too much of water, and if you are not having a healthy eating habits, or maybe you are in your teenage where there are a lot of hormonal changes happening, which is the main age frame where you get acne. Mostly people get acne that time. So this is the time, if you are not treating anything from inside, the cycle and popping out of pimples and acne won't stop. Okay, so no matter how much chemical treatments you get done on the upper layers of your skin, yes, it will remove temporarily, but you will see, I have seen personally in most of my clients, they have also told me and shared me that yes, Vanya, it was gone for a certain period of time, but after that it came again. Okay, now this is a chain which cannot break with chemical peels. So my point is, though it has so much of side effects, and if it is not treating you permanently, then again it doesn't make any sense to me further ahead. So now, what are the side effects? First of all, if you have acne and pimple issues, mostly people have oily to severe oily skin, so it just dries out your skin. It will make your skin first combination, and then your skin will become dry. So basically it is changing your skin type, which is not a joke. Okay, so after your acne goes, your that glow, that healthiness, that healthy oil in your skin also goes away with it, okay? And it leaves your skin very dry, dull, no shine, no glow, and very you know what I'll say, and very excessively dry, okay? And you will feel like, you know, your skin is there, but you will not feel that glamour, you know, you'll miss that glam factor in your skin. I hope if you are one of them, you must be knowing what I'm talking about. The second thing is, it makes your skin so much sensitive to sunlight. No, a little bit of sunlight can give you a major tan, okay? And it will make your skin go red. There are a lot of people who say that they have sensitive skin. They were not having sensitive skin earlier, but after getting chemical peels done, it makes your skin sensitive, and that is something which is not so cool to have, because you know it's not just that your skin will be sensitive towards the sunlight, your skin will not be able to adapt sudden weather changes and sudden, you know, product changes. Every product will not suit you, and there is high chance of getting rashes and redness and, you know, all of that, and burning sensation with a product which is normal for a normal people. Okay, so it makes your skin really sensitive. Now the third point is that it does not cure from within. That's the my personal, if you ask me, that this is the point which bothers me, that if it would cure from within, still I can understand. Okay, but if it is not curing from within, it is not possible. It is working on your upper layers. How can it treat it from within? So there is a complete process, okay, and there are a lot of, you know, reasons why acne happens. Hormonal issues, imbalance of your water intake, high amount of toxins. There are a lot of things, okay. So that depends on case to case basis, like what is the root cause for that particular person. But on a general note, I'll be saying that it does not work on the root. So again, it does not guarantee that it won't come out again. So that is one other thing. Fourth thing is it leaves acne scars. Oh my God. You know, this is like, if you ask me, does chemical peel work on acne issues? I'll say yes. 9 out of 10, it works. But after that, that is something which, that acne scar lingers around you throughout your life. There are very few people who go for treatment of acne scars. Like there are a lot of ways to treat acne scar, like microneedling and a lot of other things. Dermabrasion and a lot of other treatments as well. So I'll not talk about that right now because this video is already too long. So the point is that acne scar, and that too also, that does not go completely, okay, and it also depends how deep the acne scar is. That also depends, you know, how much treatment and what kind of treatment will work on you. So that acne scar really looks bad. It's just like, you know, in my language I always say, earlier it was texture on the top of your skin, and after acne treatment and this chemical peeling, the texture goes inside your skin. That's the difference. I know it's a little funny, but the situation is of course not funny. So this is what you experience with chemical peels. Now last but definitely not the least, which I really feel is a huge disaster when it comes to chemical peels, is they are very expensive. First of all, they are not, you require a lot of sittings for it, and once your acne comes out again, you again go for such sittings, and this causes premature aging. And this is quite logical, you know. You must have heard this saying that oily skin pimples and dry skin wrinkles. You know, this is a saying which is quite famous in the beauty community, that dry skin is very much prone to wrinkles at a very early stage, and oily skin is something which is always prone to pimples. So this is something which really bothers me, that, you know, oily skin, you know guys, it's a very healthy skin, okay. Yes, it is little high maintenance skin, but worth it. It's worth, you know, I also have oily skin. I have lived my life and actually lived it in both the places. There was a time when I never used to take care of my skin, and my skin was, I can't tell you, I know you won't believe now seeing me like this, but this was not something which was cool. I used to, you know, take makeup and sleep, and I never used to take my makeup off normally, usually in the night. I never used to do proper skincare, and I was really into, and I'm glad that I was this, you know, this side, because now when I deal with my clients, this was like around 10 years back. So now when I deal with my clients, I exactly know where they try to find shortcuts, and where they are cheating on the routine, and what excuses they will be giving me for not following the routine and all that. So yeah, being this also has contributed in my life in so many ways. So this is what, guys, it makes you look really old and aged. There is nothing charming about your skin then, okay. Of course acne will go, but I don't think that and have personally seen clients, you know, when they go for chemical peels, and due to some reference, and you know, somebody connects them to me, and when I see and talk to them, the first major concern they share with me is, I don't have any glow, I don't have any, I don't feel that healthiness on my skin. So that's something which I really feel is not a small thing that really matters. So this is all about this video. I really hope that you got the clarity, whatever you're looking for. So if you are planning to go for chemical treatments, yes, you can go, but trust me, I never suggest chemical treatments or chemical peels to my clients. And I'm a consultant, so the consultancy I do, it's an unbiased consultancy where I'm not talking in favor of a particular or a certain treatment or a certain product. I always see what's the root cause, and then I figure it out what will work for my client. And it can include anything, okay? It can include natural treatments, it can include home remedies, it can include some outside products, even some products which are like which has safe chemicals but it works. So yes, every chemical is not bad for sure. So this is how I do it. So if you're planning something like that, if you want, you can get in touch with me for a consultation so that you get a clarity around what is your major issue behind whatever you're experiencing. Or you can just, you know, go for something, a safer option. You know, you can go for some homeopathy treatment as well, because that is safe, it does not do any side effect. Yes, the process is slow, but it's worth it. You know, side effects are much harder to deal with than enjoying the initial effect. So I hope you can understand. So this was all about this video. If you really want me to talk about certain videos and topics, comment down in the comment section below and let me know how this video was for you and what else would you like me to, you know, create a content around. And for me, you know guys, these videos are not content, like not like a only content thing. It's something I know what I deliver, and I have actually received a lot of feedback from my subscribers and my followers that, you know, these videos really help them, and that really inspires me to create more of it. So yes, you can subscribe to my channel if you really like the content, and you can also hit the bell icon so that you don't miss out on any such videos in the near future. You can also hit the like button if you like the video, and you can also follow me on my Instagram handle. So this is my Instagram handle where I do share a lot of bridal makeup stuff and makeups I do on myself, on my clients, on models, and also share some fashion and lifestyle stuffs as well. And you can also follow my stories there, because all the updates about my channel, about my Insta handle, about my life, about my post-professional life, about my consultancy services and all, everything goes on my story. So that's the perfect place to stay connected and updated about me. So yes, I would like to see you in the next video. Till then, stay happy, stay beautiful. And you know what? Having a good skin, hair and body is not difficult at all. It's just about, you know, having a consultant or having a friend consultant who can guide you correctly into the correct direction. That's it.